ABC social reporter Nicola Petrucci got a chance to see the pups firsthand. Let's see if we have that package. If not, we will go on.
Coventry police said 22 dogs are ready for adoption after they were removed.